How about a huge round of applause for our brilliant organist, Richard Pearce?